we're doing this as part of the emergency kit cook-off. So what folks did was they voted on the ingredients for this year's cook-off. So that is the point, is to have fun with preparedness, but also then take this and apply it. So have this sort of inspire you to actually get prepared in your house.
I mean, that can't taste bad there, right?
I'm ready to pour this over my oatmeal.
Right.